birds they are singing to the tune of a song, and the wind is gently ringing the bell that brings the morning,
the welcome of the dawn.
The voice of the robin, call of the dove, the red leaves are falling, the barn owl is calling,
the welcome of the dawn.
The dogs will be howling in the early morning light. All are happy to be out in the ending of the night,
welcome of the dawn.
The nights are turning colder, soon the falling of the frost, soon the summer will be over.
You feel the change is closer at the welcome of the dawn.
The trees, they are singing to the tune of a song, and the wind is gently ringing the bell that brings the morning,
the welcome of the dawn. Days are over, they are not forever gone.
The dust brings the night, the summer brings the fall. It won't be long till harvest comes.
Morning breaks the welcome of the dawn.
Daylight is calling.
Well.
Hello everyone, welcome back. I know I didn't stream yesterday, that was because I was dead tired after the weekend. So I took a day to rest, and now we're back. Yeah, welcome to the way of things for Pat Riley. That's just the title I gave it.
No need to dress up.
We'll see how it comes out. Sometimes it works perfectly, sometimes it doesn't. What I did do, though, is after we went fishing yesterday, we bought ourselves a new outfit, because someone said the vest would help us against, you know, bear attacks and cougar attacks and all that. And then someone else told us that we would need some boots and spats, spurs if we wanted to make our horse go faster, so, you know, we did that. We got all that. This is how we normally look. You can see we're spruced up a little bit. But yeah, and then of course, we got this hotel room after we accidentally... Well, I tried blackjack. Listen, I wanted to know what it was like, and I won enough to afford this, so now we have this. I'm gonna sling this over my shoulder. Now, every week it costs like $100-something, so it's not too bad at all. But yeah, fishing is actually profitable whenever it works. You don't even have to go far. Evening. Okay, listen, tell me straight. Newspaper worth it or not? Depends on what I'm into. Well, I guess that's a fair answer. All right. All right. I appreciate you. Yeah, just the one, please. Thanks. Oh, hey. Do you have any cheese or something? Anything to eat? Beans, huh? Well, okay, question for you. Kidney beans, Sam's baked, or which of the other ones? Which ones? Sam's. You swear by him? All right. Listen, thank you for your time. Catch you later. Hey, you're right. They're not bad. Might be a little early still. Kazaya, that was the other person. Someone in the swamp, someone from the swamp thing saw fit to confront him, hiding in roads. I guess we're gonna go to roads today. Check on Mr. Tulliver. But first we're gonna go get the day's ranching done. All right, males, let's go. Yeah, buddy. You ready? Let's go start our day. You good today, Hales, or are you scared, Ken? I just need to know in case I'm gonna get mauled by something again. Oh, I'm just giving you shit, boy. You're good. Hello, sir.
Fine morning, partner.
Yes, indeed. Fine morning. Morning, Mr. Tulliver. Hope you're doing well. I might have to swing by Rhodes later to check up on you for real. Good to see you. Welcome on in. I also checked my notifications and saw that you followed. I appreciate that very much. I returned the favor, of course, once I realized that it was you. I'm doing pretty good, thank you for asking. How are you doing? Alright, Hales, I'll make you a deal. If you don't make me mess up my jacket or my boots, I'll give you 2 apples. Yeah, you heard that right, 2. What do you say, you wanna steal your nerves, keep me safe? 2 apples? Now, I guess we'll see. You're doing all right, taking on another day, the old 9-to-5. I hear ya. Putting the nose to the grindstone. But after that's done, the world's your oyster. Morning. Pretty sure I just said hi to a ghost horse. Alright, well, it is what it is. No idea who that was, but they nearly made me run into that. Absolutely, and you intend to shuck that oyster for all it's worth. Heck yeah. Yep, the cat's home. Alright, Hales, you know the drill. You wait here and I go toe-to-toe with a cat, I guess. Fuck. Okay. All right. Atticus has some fishing to do? Heck yeah. Fishing trip sounds awesome. Oh. You tried it. You sure as hell did try. You son of a bitch. Nearly got me too. Now that you understand it, it's super easy. Yeah, I found the same thing. Alright, I'll grant you, boy, that one was my fault, not yours. Yeah. Good boy. Alright, I guess we're bringing this back to Blackwater. And then we'll get on the chores. Telling you, leather jacket, good purchase. It also helped that I managed to shrug it off, but that really was. That scared the living crap out of me. Oh yeah, I bought my first newspaper. We'll have to read it when we get to Blackwater and have a moment to breathe. Hello, sir. I think yesterday when I started to get the hang of fishing, I came away from that trip with around $50 worth of fish, only 6 fish. So, not a bad run. Oh, it's always funny to see them run. Hello, sir. Spent about 3 hours in total fishing, roping just outside of Blackwater. $300, that's pretty good. Yeah, I just went to a random spot in the river where I saw a lot of ripples and, I don't know, like 20, 30 minutes and $50, so solid. Fishing is actually a moneymaker. Well, sir. Didn't think it would be. But I guess that old coot wasn't wrong after all, just gave us a bunch of bogus spots to fish at. Easy hills again. Alright. Use the spot Kazaya told you about on your way to Rhodes. Alright, yeah. The part where it's a bit calmer. Just off the main river. I remember. I tried that spot too. But I think I picked up more fish than I actually fished out of the water, because at that time my fishing was still bugged. Anytime I reeled in, I was stuck. Stuck in the menu. It wasn't until I logged out and later logged back in that my fishing was fixed and I was actually able to pull in a few perfect ones. $5 for such a crappy pelt. Alright. Oh. Who am I to look a gift pelt in the mouth? I don't know. That made more sense in my head. And $4.50 for that? Nice! Hell yeah. Good bit of money for that cougar. Say it's only fair, because it took a chunk out of me. Alright, let's have a quick look at this paper, shall we? What do we got? Book club in Rhodes? Nah. Momo Market. Every Saturday, 12 p.m. outside Blackwater. Alrighty. Hello. Attempted murder, dang. Alright, good to know. Hey, Dodo, welcome on in. Good to have you, buddy. How are you doing? Let's get back to McFarland's. Do a bit of work. And then, once we have our paycheck, probably actually store that in our room. Have another week paid or so. How am I doing? Yeah, not too bad at all. We're just starting our day today. Had a bit of a scuffle with a cougar, but we came out of it. We didn't go down this time, so, yeah, I'd say pretty good. Pretty good start. Check my notes really quickly. He said we should go for a bolt action eventually if we want to go for a big game and such. But where did they say strawberry? In your bed? Not too bad. Hell yeah. Cozying on it. I I don't know if our title will actually end up meaning anything, but it's what I went with. I just kind of... I sit for like 5 minutes before stream. And then... whatever the vibe is I'm getting is what I write as a title. The last time... It ended up being pretty damn good. Because we definitely found our way with... with Atticus and Wolfie and Keziah. Hello, sir. Keep an eye out, it's Wolf Country. Just saying. Just saying. Oh boy. It really was very good, yeah. Well, I was... It started out kind of selfish, I will admit, because honestly, like, after I'd heard that wacky story about the Devil of Lemoyne, I wanted to learn anything and everything more. And then seeing Atticus there and hearing him, like, on stream, I kind of freaked out because I was like, what the fuck? What are the odds, dude? And then I felt I had to stay with him. And you know what? It ended up no longer being about the Devil of Lemoyne. It just ended up being about a good man down on his luck a bit. And I like that. I like that turnaround. And I definitely appreciate your openness in character, like sharing your woes. Because that's not a given. A lot of people would clam up or, you know, be very anxious and such around people. So. I don't know the shortcut for this yet, so I'm just doing it this way. So young and naive that he's kind of too trusting a little bit, but I definitely appreciate that about him as well. Get out of here, go on. Starting to take on the accent of the locals, I need to be careful. Thanks for not fighting me too hard, sheepies. Alright, I deserve that one. Six out of 16. My goodness gracious. I just hope that we can keep Atticus from giving in too much to the curse mumbo jumbo, or from considering himself cursed, because maybe it's not mumbo jumbo. I mean, we don't really know, we weren't there. But we need him to keep a positive outlook and to move forward despite that happening. At least that's where Pat is at with it. He just feels so bad that this kind of thing can happen to people. Whether it's through the doings of a charlatan or someone with actual powers, he doesn't know. But the suffering is real, and that's what matters. You're excited for him and Mr. Riley to cross paths again because stuff has happened since then? Yeah, I read the telegram. I am dreading the story that comes from that telegram. But I'm also very, very curious. Because for someone to confront him, now there's a thing. From that telegram, Pat reckons it's that the cultist lady, the Satanist. And if that's true, he may have to put a tip into law, because he will not have that. Also, I think Pat is slightly worried about Miss McFarlane, because after the last message, he hasn't heard back from her. Although, I guess, on the other hand, he does know that she's quite busy trying to get back to being a deputy while also keeping this place running. Nice. Won't spoil it, of course, but you're excited to see where things go with their relationship/friendship. Me too. very curious to see where things go. Oh, he brought wolves in. That's just great. Alright, hold on. I have this thing to scoop up and then I'll be right there. I see you, don't you think I don't? Yep, you're stuck there anyway. Yeah, I know. Come on then. Yeah, I hear you too. I missed. Isn't there a third one somewhere? From my knowledge, there's always three. I don't quite trust it, but maybe, I don't know, maybe it's away from the ranch anyway. I don't think I'll be able to keep the carcasses, so I'll have to chop them up, cook the meat later. But I can keep the pelts for a good while longer. I know, buddy. It's okay. Well, I gotta check, don't I? Can't call myself a good ranch hand if I don't at least make sure that everybody up here is safe. looks clear. What in the blazes do you think you're doing? Go on, get back. This is something nobody ever really needs to do, but I don't know. I think it makes sense for Pat to do that. I guess so. Hadn't really looked at it that way. Come on, Sheepy. You're almost home. There you go. Give it a good headbutt. Now, wasn't there one more of you out here? There you are. What do you think you're doing? Hmm? Come on. Back home you go. Don't you know we have wolves out here? Oh, walk slower, Your Highness. Come on, just a little bit more. There you go. Look at you knowing where to go, huh? Yeah. Alright. Safe and sound. Quit your yapping, I can see the coyotes, they're far enough away. And as soon as they stop being far enough away, well, I'll be here. But I guess this time I'll fire at them from farther away, I don't want to scare the sheep again. Pretty sure that's why they ran. This song is technically our outro song, but I haven't added enough songs to the playlist for that to be at the end of stream at a natural pace. You're just watching me do this, huh? Fluffy butts. Eventually, I'm gonna try to work towards not needing to break character too much, even when streaming. But that'll just depend on how the majority of the people who do watch react and how they like it. Obviously, I've been inspired by PB to make an intro video, but I have nowhere near the editorial skills that she has, so I'm having to do a lot of catch up on that front. Yeah, absolutely true. She's like she's a creative force of nature. It's amazing. I hope to get close to rivaling her. All right, cheapies, show's over. Stay in here for once, will ya? Actually, I should get Miss McFarlane to look at your fence. At least your gate. I think I can hear the roar of the waterfall from here. I'll have to go over that ridge at some point in the near future and actually check. You okay, Hales? You look a little annoyed, buddy. No? Okay. Check on you in a little bit. Behave. What are you running from? Oh boy. Alright, last stack. Then we feed some chickens and then we get out of here. Actually, no. We'll feed the chickens, kill the cat, and then get out of here. Let's try this way. Chicky chickies. There they are. Yep, you're right, it is morning. Come and get your food, silly goose. Alright, yeah, okay. It's a horse. It's just a horse. Crazy chooks. That's right, eat up plenty of it for all of you. You can look at me all you want. This is just the ranch mix. I'm just scooping it up. No way do you want it there. Hold on. I'm getting a new bag. You don't like this mix, I can tell. Alright, you ready? New mix. Yeah, this seems to go down a lot better, huh? Must have been that top layer. Might get a little moldy over time, I guess. What with all the rain and all. It's just a horse, guys. My goodness, to be a chook, huh? Come on, finish your breakfast. That's where you want it, is that right? Better get back to work. It was great catching up. It absolutely was great catching up. I can't wait to catch up in Roods or wherever I happen to stumble across you in character as well. You have a great day at work. I will see you around. Have a good one. Bye. Let's go take care of a cat, shall we? Get my jacket. Well, yeah, get my jacket first. Don't go anywhere, Hills. Counting on you, buddy. Ladies, good to see you. You've been keeping an eye on that cat for me? Oh, hey, by the way, thanks for calling the Rangers the other day. Might have just well saved my life. I see you. Think this is over because you're outside of bounds for the ranch. Nope. That's right. I don't know what you eat around here, but dang. Heavy. Sorry, just had to take care of this thing. You know it. Alright, ladies, you have a good day. I'm going to go back to Blackwater, and then I'm gonna gotta go catch up with a friend. If he's around. Yeah, go on. which obviously out of character, I know he isn't around. He just left for work. But we'll catch him in a couple hours, I'm sure. Mr. Tuller, poor guy. Just wild horse getting spooked. I think what I will do is, before we set off for roads, just to be in that area, I'll do a cinematic ride to there so that we have some traveling footage. That's how it goes, sir. I'll take $3 a pelt, why not? I don't need the animal fat either. I don't know what to do with it, so you keep that. And then we have $5 for that. Another $4.50 for that. Nice. Alright. Then we're gonna store some of this in our room. Hello, sir.
Morning.
That was a deputy or a sheriff, I don't know. He wore a badge at least. We have some more game meat in here, apparently. There we go. Stored that safely. Calm down, Hales. Easy, buddy. I know. It's okay. Yeah, you're a good boy. Alright. Off to Rhodes we go. Past the Momo Market. We've got to be careful though, because there are wolves in this area too. hopefully when we get to Rhodes, we won't be running into another robbery or anything. Sure is beautiful around here. Even if it is raining. Inhales, please, buddy. Try to be calm this time. I can't be spending the time I've been spending calming you down about everything. Hello, sir. See, you're seeming pretty calm right now. Hello, sir. Almost there, buddy. Here we are, roads. Alright, boys, stay here and try to stay calm, okay? Good boy.
Good evening, sir.
Evening, sir. Hi, puppy. I don't know what that was, but yep. Hello, sir. Oh, sorry. Hello, sir. I'm gonna do this out of character real quick so he maybe stops.
Tough moment, sugar.
Yep, happens to the best of us, ma'am. No. Okay. We'll just have to relog, that's okay. Mr. Tullibu? Hello, sir. Maybe if I vault and then vault again. I don't like that he stumbles now. What is this? Oh, wait a second. I just realized. Are we hungry or thirsty? Yep. That was it the whole time. Okay, now we know. If we start to stumble, it's an indicator that we are thirsty. That got me. Does this place have a hotel? It does. Alright. We'll check at the hotel for Mr. Tulliver. You don't really see the difference, huh? Oh, it's $100 for an etching. Okay. Interesting. Seems to be a lot to this. That's really, really cool. Spend $10 on a wrap. Actually, we can do that with gun oil. All right, we got our gun wrapped. That's nice. Let's look at what gun oil costs here. $3 beats the hell out of 13, wouldn't you say? Hello, sir. Yes, sir, I'm looking for a Mr. Tulliver. Can't tell me if he's in, huh? Well, if you do see Mr. Tulliver, would you tell him that Mr. Riley stopped by for him, please? I'd appreciate it. Appreciate it, sir. Excuse me. Lisa Tate. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. Welcome on in. I hope you're doing well. I'm doing all right. Thank you very much for asking. How are you doing? Massa River, huh? Alright. Why not go have a look? If we find a good fishing spot, then maybe we can invite Mr. Tulliver along later. The road fully out of town, and then keep a left. Gentlemen. Wait, I've forgotten already. I meant to ask you how you were doing, but I don't know if I actually ended up saying that out loud. If I didn't, I apologize. I will and truly meant to. Oh, that's a lot of text. Hold on. I missed my turn. Up and over this way. Nope, other way. Wait. So it through the gate? Okay. It's our third anniversary. That's why I'm planning to create some special artwork. Overlays. Ooh. Panels always animated, emotes, YouTuber models, and many more. You can design something unique for me and Bahal. Running 35% discount. Good to know. Good to know indeed. And hey, congratulations on your third year anniversary. Very happy for you. Keep on trucking. If ever you feel so inclined, you can scroll down on the page and check out the panels that are currently there. All of those are created by myself, including our complete array of emotes, as well as the animated emote that we have our head pat. Oh, gentlemen. Whoa. That was hairy. I can DM you my portfolio on Discord. Can I drop my Discord tag? There's actually a Discord button down below that will lead you to our community Discord. You are free to show off your art in there, but please do not promote your business in there. That is all I ask. Let's see if we can see anything. Any spots worth fishing at. Couple of fish. I guess we can give it a shot. Okay, we need a better throw. Thank you. not getting a lot of interest from these fishies. Did I just hear a gator? That was definitely a snake. Maybe that was a bit much for just the one snake, but I don't know. Rather safe than sorry with these critters. Thought I'd hitched him a bit back here. Hey, whoa. What am I looking at here? That's a fish. That looks like a gator to me. I'll just move away from gator territory. To a more accessible part of the river where I don't feel like we're trespassing as much. Because right there it felt like I was on private property. And I did not like that. Who the heck that is, but they sound like they're in a hurry. This just looks like the bayou close to Saint Denis. Yep. Sure is. Maybe we'll go down to that little fishing cabin. Oh, that bait shop is on private property. That's unfortunate. I don't like that. But it is what it is, I suppose. Is the little dock. All right. That looks like a gator right nearby. Might have taken care of our problem. Are you joking me? That's right. Swamp lore. Why not? We'll give it a shot. Swampy enough, right? Excuse me. Let's see what we got. A bullhead catfish. All right. Dirtnet Militia, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. Welcome on in. I hope you're doing well. Alrighty, what did we get this time? A tidal wave. Oh, that's a big fish. Holy crap. Whoa. Heck yeah. You joking me? Channel catfish. Always happy to find more wild RP streamers. Awesome. Well, it's always good to find another community member coming on by. Appreciate it. Actually, can we not sell you to this guy, to the bait shop? Careful. No, we're not getting the pop-up. Okay, so this is definitely like a fishmonger fish. This thing is huge! This is my first very big fish. I'm very proud. Uh-oh, I've lost connection to chat. Hold on. There it goes. Okay, I'm back. Haha! That quick! I hope I didn't miss anyone's messages. If I did, I do apologize. I don't mean to. Sometimes the little pop-out just goes... Doesn't really look like any other fish are too interested in the bait right now. Just trying to taunt this fish, trying to get it to nibble, nibble. No, I'll have to reset this cast. Yeah. Gotcha. Looks like a decent sized fish. Oh, it's so small. No way. How did you move all that water, small fry? Another bullhead. Nice. Okay, so that's what we're getting with swamp lure. Let me try river lure. Got a quicker bite that time. Chain pickerel. Okay, yeah, that's the kind of fish we're used to. What are we doing, fishies? Any other bites? If not, I'm gonna ride back to Blackwater, to the fishmonger. I don't think we're gonna get another bite. So we're gonna bring what we have to Blackwater. Otherwise, this fish will spoil before we have the chance to sell it. It is quite a ways away. Do we have a fishmonger closer by? Saint Denis, I guess, probably, right? No, Saint Denis doesn't have one. Interesting. Freight Depot, Athens, Yenah. Let's hope we can get it there in time. When your horse's AI figures, you can just run anywhere at any time. On hills. Can't let this fish spoil. I need to know what they're worth. Gotta go slower when we're in town, boy. We can't just spook people like that. What are you even doing? Completely off his rocker. He's supposed to follow the road. Sir. That guy looked like he might have been a criminal. Maybe that's just my experience. It seems like every criminal wears a bandana over their mouth. Thank you. suppose, sir. Sorry. That was awkward. Nails, you gotta be more careful, buddy. Can't just headbutt another horse like that. Sir. How am I enjoying Wild? So far I've really, really enjoyed it, actually. I mean, it was a bit of a rude awakening when day one, I ended up in Rhodes and I got held hostage for a bank robbery. And the bank was empty at the time, so that was doubly awkward. But from there, we slowly just sort of found our way to Blackwater, where it felt like, Pat sort of fit in, finally, a little bit. and we've met a whole lot of people there that have just been amazing, each and every one of them. And yeah, I've been a little bit addicted to Wild ever since, I'll admit. Hence why during the weekend I spent so much time on there that on Monday I had to take a break. Sorry, sir. And now we're back. And yeah. I always take a couple minutes before stream to determine a title, and I never know if it's gonna be irrelevant to the actual stream content, but so far we're one for two. And that's been awesome. We've had some crazy coincidences too. Like, first we heard a story about the Devil of Lemoyne, and then the day after, I think, is when we met Mr. Tulliver, who had actually encountered the Devil. Sir. And before that too, there was one instance where we saved a man who had been attacked by a bear, and then not 5 minutes later, while we were out exploring, we got attacked by a bear. So it seems that there's a lot of odd coincidences that'll happen. But I love that. It's just very good. Bear karma, yep. They don't care if you helped or hindered someone, they just want a piece of you. Now arriving in Blackwater. Alright, so we will have to take the fish off of our horse manually. I have a feeling I'm going to be sorely disappointed, but it's worth it just carrying this big thing. $10, that's pretty good. That one was worth more. And it was smaller. Interesting. Alright, nice. Oh yeah. Type of bait? Oh yeah, easily. Okay, okay. Then, if we ever want to go for salmon, we'll need some of those. Nice. I didn't realize my PvP was still on. That could have been very bad. Hello. Let me check the saloon. There is a horse outside. Let's see if there's anybody that we recognize. She's in a hurry. I can just see the top of someone's hat up there gambling. There's no one down here, which is what Pat was actually looking for, so... And if it's that Crispin fella, then... I don't think... We want anything to do with him. He seemed, I don't know, oddly aggressive. We'll stay near Rhodes, but I think we'll give Ringneck Creek a try. The reason I want to stay close to Rhodes is because we got a telegram from Mr. Tulliver saying that he had run into a spot of trouble. And this was after we were trying to check in on their well-being, so... I want to be there for him. Out of character, we know that it'll be a couple of hours before he's actually able to make it, but, yeah, it'll give us an excuse to sort of roam the area. Try a couple of fishing spots. Write down the ones that were profitable. And if we run across some people, all the better. That sounds like someone ran into wolves. With some luck, that'll be the wolves that were here. What the heck? I'm getting some beautiful views, but occasionally hearing the hisses and such, that's unsettling. I thought those were wolves for a second. Jesus, scared the crap out of me. I don't think I'm ready for another bear or wolf or Gogra Tech unit. It's very quiet on the roads as well. Hello. Well, player-wise, anyway. But I'm guessing it's morning for most players. So the majority of them will be either watching streams or out working actual jobs. It's a little weird to have such a peaceful time. But in a good way, not a bad way at all. Morning. Hello. And on we go. Yep, on we go. That's how it goes. Why'd you stop there, bud? Oh, 'cause we're here. Alright, boy. Stay good. Here. Before I go. There, get that muck off of you. He's such a good horse. Good boy. I mean, it's kind of a lake. Thank you. That's too. named Big. We'll try one. I will put them. Hello, boy.
Channel switched.
Alright, we're just gonna restart WildRP launcher and all that stuff, and hopefully that'll fix it. Better? Heck yeah. It may be a little stuttery while we load everything, but yeah. That's the WildRP launcher's music. That's gonna drown everything else out. So, if you hear a weird mix of music, nothing I can do. Thank you. Alright, here we are back again. I think I need one more stick, actually. To be confused trying to balance all the OBS inputs. Well, to be honest, I don't have one of those fancy audio splitters, so for me, it's just two inputs, my microphone and then my desktop audio. And trying to balance those obviously has a has its challenges, but nothing near as much as if I were to split all the audio, which is what I do want to be able to do eventually, but I don't currently have the capacity to invest in all that stuff. Let's find a spot where we don't burn everything down. See a camp through the trees there. Maybe they'll have a campfire we can use. No. Doesn't actually look like they do anymore. Okay. Binox. And that's just a bigger camp. Nothing really special about it. Alright. Looks like their fire was there, so we'll just place ours there. Whoa. Cooked game meat with oregano. Yeah, I'll get you an apple when we're back in town, buddy. You don't look too great. I'll get you an apple and a sugar cube just because, yeah, you've been a good horse. Plus, I kind of made you run a bit hard with that catfish on your back, which wasn't really fair to you. I mean, you guys keep running in the same direction. I'm not meaning to scare you so much. Okay, we'll go get you some food in Rhodes, and then we'll continue on to Blackwater to sell the fish at the fishmongers, alright? Silly horse. You're lucky that I am so very fond of you. Got a ditch out for work. Hope to catch you on more. Have a good stream. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I hope you have a good day at work. Try not to let any kind of stress get to you too much. And yeah, I hope to see you around. Thank you for hanging out. I did promise you an apple and a sugar cube, so you will be getting both. There you go, buddy. Alright, let's get on our way. Keep running, little fox. Keep running. Well, they went to Rhodes with a hurry. Whatever that is good for. Bleh. I can speak, I swear. Sometimes I just forget where my tongue is. So far, so good. This music is so silly. It's just a little bit weird for the situation. This song is cool.
Hey, partner.
Oh, sir. Almost there. Dang, $11 for a fish. Nice. Buy some bullets first, and then let's just buy some bullets first. Hello. I just need a little bit more ammo. Rifle ammo, that's right. Oh, actually I might need 15 more, I'm sorry. Much obliged. Sorry, just looking at the guns. Might be back for one of them, you never know. Yeah, stay there, Hales, you're good. No new telegrams. Yep, just another day in Blackwater. Oh yeah, just a coffee, please. Yeah, that's fine. Thanks. I forgot that you get coffee from the general store. That's super awkward. Alright, we'll go get a coffee here. sir. Alrighty. I'm gonna take a bit of a break. I'll probably be back in a few hours. See if we can't catch Mr. Tulliver in Rhodes. But until then, I just need a bit of a rest, maybe some coffee or something. Because I'm falling asleep and it's not near bedtime yet. So yeah, there's all that. I will find somebody to raid though, don't you worry. In the meantime, we'll play our outro song. Thank you everybody who came by and watched. I appreciate you. Thank you also to all of those who followed, all of those who joined the Discord. You guys are awesome. If you enjoyed what you saw and you haven't hit the follow button yet, please do. I would very much appreciate it. And of course, it'll tell you when I go live next. If you join our Discord, same thing. You'll get a notification that I have gone live. And you'll be able to watch us do a bit more of wilding and RPing. That's actually a pretty good one. Let's go raid Deputy Hank Hammer, Mr. Sully himself. We've only met him one or two times, but he was funny as heck. I think you'll enjoy him. Thank you again for watching. Until next time, please take very good care of yourselves and of others. We'll catch you next time.